Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Friends, in this video we are going to do practice for Big Brother formula. Last video I have taught how and when use the Big Brother formula. Now we'll do practice for that. Friends, this is for plus values and this is for minus values. Here we'll do plus 9 and plus 90, here minus 9 and minus 90. Here some questions for plus 9 will do. Plus 12. First we have to zoom our abacus and hold a pencil like this in left right hand. This index finger and thumb will be free. Then first 12. Tens road will add 10. Then 2. 12. Then minus 1. Left index finger will use for minus 1. Minus 1. Then plus 9. Plus 10. Minus 1. Then plus 9, no need to apply formula because already beads are there. So we'll do directly plus 9. So our answer is, we'll read like this: 10, 20, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29. So this is our answer, 29. Then we'll zoom 58. 50 will use ring finger, 50, then 8. Then 9, same formula, plus 10, minus 1. Then minus 5, we'll use index finger, minus 2. So answer is 60. Next we'll do for 90. 90 plus 90, so 90, left hand will use plus 90, plus 100, minus 10. Here I add 100 and minus 10. So answer is 180. Next 70. Then 20. Then 90. So no beads. So we'll take the help of friend Big Brother. Plus 100 minus 10. So answer is 180. Then next we'll do for minus 9 and minus 90. 5. 4 plus 1 will apply formula Big Brother plus 1, so always we have to add plus 10 minus 9. Then minus 9 minus 10 plus 1. This formula will do minus 10 plus 1. So answer is 1. Then we'll zoom next 20. Then 3. Then minus 9 minus 10 plus 1. Then 16, here 10 will add, then 6 will apply the formula plus 10 minus 4. 4, 6 will do plus 10 minus 4. So answer is 30. 72, 70, then 2, then 9 plus 10 minus 1, then 19, 19 first less 10. Then 9 will apply same formula minus 10 plus 1. So answer is 62. Next we'll do for plus 8 and plus 80. So plus 8 will do plus 10 minus 2. Plus 80, whenever we need plus 80 and we don't have the beads, so we'll do plus 100 minus 20. So now we'll try the questions. 5, 2, then plus 8, plus 10, minus 2, will do plus 10, minus 2, so answer is 15. Next we'll try 33, 30, then 3, plus 8, plus 10, minus 2, minus 1, then plus 9. So friends, direct will do. Here we have directly beads. So plus 9. No need to apply formula. First we have to see if the beads are available. So we'll do directly. Then that situation we not need to apply the formula. So answer is 49. Friends, next we'll do 70 plus 80. So we'll do 70 in tens road. Then 80 plus 10 minus 20, sorry, plus 100 minus 20. we have to add plus 100 minus 20. So answer is 150. Next, 40 plus 80. So 40 tens rod, 80 we have to add plus 100 minus 20. Our formula is plus 100 minus 20. So answer is 120. Next, we'll try for this minus 8 and minus 80. Minus 8 will do minus 10 plus 2 for minus 80, minus 100 plus 20. Then we'll try some questions 21, 20, then 1, then minus 9. Same formula will do minus 9, minus 10 plus 1, minus 8. So we'll do minus 10 plus 2, minus 10 plus 2, minus 10 plus 2. Our answer is 4. Friends, next we'll do 150 minus 80. So 100 place we'll do 100, then 50, then minus 80. So 100 less 100 plus 20. So answer is 70. For 80, we'll apply the formula minus 100 plus 20. Like that, friends, we have to do practice. Now, plus 7 and 70, and here minus 7 and 70. Friends, this question you have to try. If you have any doubt, confusion, you can send me email. My email ID is abacusclassroom.online@gmail.com. Friends, if you want to learn Abacus with me like this, so please like and share, subscribe my channel and press the bell icon.